So you're a science fan, too, right?
Yes, yes, very
much. You don't know that? Just look at his character, Stewie. Stewie invents time machines, weather machines. Duh.
Okay,
that's what I first figured out.
Let's talk about the subject that's got a lot of people... Let's talk about a subject that's got a lot of people excited right now. There is a star out there, KIC8462852. A lot of 852 fans out there tonight. Kepler, the Kepler, explain to people what the Kepler telescope is.
It's a telescope conceived and designed and launched with one purpose in mind, to find Earth-like planets orbiting sun-like stars.
Okay, and they do it.
And they found there's a catalog of nearly 2,000 of them now.
And they do it because they're looking for a transit, a planet going between us and the star that dims its
stars light. Stars are so bright, you're not going to be able to see a planet reflecting its light next to it.
Uh-huh.
It's like looking at a firefly next to a Hollywood. You know, what do you call it?
Next to Seth MacFarlane.
So you view it indirectly. So you watch the planet move in front of the star and watch the light of the star dip in its intensity.
But this jam is different.
It's got stuff we don't know what
it is. It's dimming by 22%, not like 1%. It's a big dip and it happens frequently.
We don't know what it is.
Right. And one thing that's been thrown out there, have you heard about this, Seth?
Yeah, yeah.
Tell the people what they think it might be.
It's the Borg.
They think it might be an alien. They're saying alien megastructure is one unlikely but possible answer.
Excuse me?
Yeah. Yes. 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 The promising young man in the front row.
Just because you don't understand what you're looking at does not mean it's aliens.
Right. It could be God. It could be God.
I read this on BuzzFeed.
I'll tell you what it is, my friend. This is what it is, okay? It's the Ring World, okay? That is from the classic 1970 Larry Niven novel. It's a ring world. It's a ring of material 93 million miles in its radius with shadow squares to create day and night checks on the outside of it. You live on the inside. It spins at 770 miles per second. It gives one gravity outward. The atmosphere's on the inside. We found the Ring World.
Or we just don't know what it is.
It's the Ring World. I have a picture. I have a picture of it.